Okay. I'm going back to where I put the gift basket yesterday. It's really damp and raining and just plain damp today. Let's see what. See if I can see any activity today. Boy, oh boy, it's really, really damp and all. I hear my chipmunk around here. He likes to get in my videos. I'll have to put some video of him up. He always seems to be out here when I come out. I can hear him. I don't see him at the moment. But he lets me get pretty close. Where'd Dusty go? Where's Dusty? Roxy, what do you see? Roxy, you see something? No, we don't want to do that. Dusty never does that. Wowzer. Whoop. I just heard something. That was a faint knock. I hope it picked it up. I hope my cam picked that up. Oh, don't tell me my battery. Now my battery's flashing. I want to hurry up here. Get over there. I got a little bit farther to go. Hi, guys. Hi, guys. How are ya? My crew went back way behind me now. What the heck? But I'll say this, they gotta be used to my four-paw crew here. Bunch of stuff there. I don't think I saw that yesterday. Come on. Ah, darn battery. I'm gonna hurry up here. Totally should have charged it. I'm gonna turn this off till I get to the basket. No. It doesn't look like anything was touched. No, it's... Unfortunately, whoops. No. Doesn't look like it. Something's got his attention in the ground there. Wow. What could that be? What could that be, Dusty? I know. You're such a gentleman. Let the lady come in and take over here. What a gentleman. Yes. Roxy always gets her way. Okay, this is what we do after coming back from the woods. We wash our feet off. You go for it. Go for it, Roxy. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Now you got to take turns.